one there. Are you a member of the library?
No, we're not.
Just go to that desk.
Yeah. One minute.
Hi, can I join the library, please?
Yeah, wait a minute. Just fill this out. Have you got any ID?
Yes.
Driving licence, rent book, bank statement, utility bill?
I've got my driver's licence.
Yeah, that'll be good.
There we go.
Thank you.
Thanks. Can you give me information about the book crawl, please?
Oh, I don't know anything about book crawl. Let me see what the computer says. Nope, computer doesn't know anything either.
Okay, thank you.
First rule of the library is that you do not talk in the library. Second rule of the library is no children. Third rule of the library is no smiling. Fourth rule of the library is no reading out loud. Fifth rule of the library is no teenagers. Sixth rule of the library is no fun allowed. No. Let's see how it should be done.
Hi, this is our first time at the library. Can we join, please?
Yep, if you can just fill out this form for me. It's this section and this section for your daughter and this section for you.
Yeah, no problem. I heard about the book crawl, but I'm a bit vague.
Book crawl is a scheme to get you and your child reading. It's from when you're a baby until you're 4 years old. Every time you come to the library, you get a sticker. And after every 4 stickers, you get a certificate. And after 10 certificates, you get a bear like this one. And if you just follow me, I'll show you around the children's library. Okay, we have these books. Okay. And before I forget, we've also got rhyme time and story time in the library, and that's to get children the same age reading.
Thank you. That sounds interesting.
Yep. So if you just want to walk around and look, if you want anything else, if you just ask me.
Thank you. That sounds interesting. Thank you.
It's not there, but look, there's a baby jaguar.
No, it's a cheetah.
Is it? Right, and who's that?
Diego.
Diego, yeah. Dora's cousin is an 8-year-old animal rescuer who rescues rainforest animal friends that are in trouble. He often swoops in to help.
First rule of the library is you can talk. Second rule of the library is children of all ages are welcomed. Third rule of the library is there are no quiet places. Fourth rule of the library is you can read out loud. Fifth rule of the library is that we are always happy to help. Now there's a happy customer.